Ajá. That guy who shows up everywhere will never be able to fix it. Maybe he will. It'll be better if I can just destroy him. Or it will be better if I couldn't destroy him. Because, he could destroy me. Why the hell am I talking to myself? Well, hopefully he doesn't show up. Wee, I'm here. God, no. Ooh, I have to fix this. Oh, you. Yeah? You little burner. Who are you? Don't know me. Oh, no. You just show up as you run. Well, guess what I am? The eyesore? No. Why do you think I'm the eyesore? Because you're hiding things? God, no. Just tell me, who are you? Line. Wait. Is this normal? Of course. Who's piloting the ship? You? Of course not. The part where you control the ship is in a different. Is on the other side of the ship. You're an idiot. Well, I have to go. Right, I'm back. I'll burn this planet to a crisp. I'm back. Wait, what? Why isn't it? Yeah, that makes no sense. You're literally freezing the bird. Yeah, why not? Or what? What are you called again? The Frost Legion. Right. We tend to fix all frosty things. Right. Ooh. So, two chunks of that little ice. See if we can make. Oh, why are they more powerful? Unless he comes Twin Day Dust, which is bad. Hello. God, I've come to an age. Just go. No. Yeah. Happy? No, you're destroying my. Stupid. Why did I stop? You're the one that inherited the world. I'm the one freeing it. Stupid, please. Alpha. Isn't it what that? Isn't it what this game's all about? What game? You do realize you're not real. You're real. Nah, we're not. You're weird. Just go away, please. Oh, in fact, I will lend you even more of my amazing power. What do you mean you're amazing? It's a present for you. Maybe I'll help you, maybe it won't. There, happy?
You monster.
Here. I'll do this for you as well. Give you a fresh supply of treats. Which you love. Right?
Love to buy.
Let's go.
I'm even talking to you, monster.
Because there's no way. Escape. Look, only a few people are alive. I'm doing you a favour.
You can do me a favour by leaving.
How about let's have a snowball fight?
On top.
This is way too boring. I'll just send a little nuke for you.
Don't you dare.
Who?
No.
Well, see ya.
Ah, the elusive avocado. It's never quite ready when you are, but Appeal Plant-Based Protection gives your avocados a longer shelf life from the store to your home.
Haha. We'll never be able to find mine. And even if he does, are you going to be able to destroy it? Oh, I thought of everything. Hey, what's that? Signs of a new system poking around the corner. Well, we'll be the first to discover it. Won't we?
Uh-huh.